Barons are a veteran NWBHL team. They've been here for years, and they really know how to work the clock. So be looking for them to take a lot of balls into the corner here and just kind of rag it. Shots are 22 apiece, by the way. Oh, getting throw blindsided. Didn't catch that, but he did it a ref. Have Joel trying to run it out, losing that ball, gets it back though. They've got to take chances now, the Hitmen. Ham working a one-on-one on Goodman. Throws it down for your call. He's going to get it back. Cross for Rod Wardell. In the slot, great save, and Ham, oh! Ham got the outside of the net. Goodman back to Joe Hall, up the board. Cooper takes that nicely, he's coming towards the net. And that's choked off. There's just not much room for the Hitmen in this game here. Good shoulder check there by Triumphi. Back here, small, he's taking it up towards the net. Blocked by Drapeau. Nothing getting through right now. And Triumphi up the boards. Under a buck and a half left in this game here. The opener of the playoffs in the NWBHL. There for who? Just gonna stop up with this. Lots of time down low for Wardell. Good entry pass. In the final minute now, still 4-1. Harris looking for another one and finding it. Patrick Marcel LaFortune. And what a little flip pass there by Brendan Ham. Good summary. Gonna make it 5-1. Bit of a statement goal here for the Barons. Matai in. Hitmen are looking for something here, and what a save by Salznick. Wow, Fisher just can't believe hasn't put one in. That's jumped down into the final 37 seconds here. Here's Sunny Segu. Two men on him. Has to throw it up the front dangerously. Here's McClellan, he'll take one wide open. Salznick's gonna take an easy stop there. Been a good clean game, and I like to see that. These teams are just going to have to talk about it. The Hitmen in particular, the Barons don't want to change a thing, but the Hitmen, they're gonna have to look at their game plan here. Maybe up the intensity a little bit. And they are gonna get a late goal. Maybe a little momentum, something to build off for the next game. Sunny Sagu took a shot. I know it was deflected. I'm not sure whether it was a Baron or a Hitmen player in front. They may be calling no goal on a crease violation. I didn't see a wave off, but face off in the zone here. Not really sure what did happen on that play, but that's okay. Stan with a shot at the goalie there. Old teammates there. And Salznick's gonna take the final dump. 5-1 the final of this game as the Barons start the playoffs just as they wanted to. This has been Jeff Brailsford, Statman, Tracy on camera. Till next time, have a good night.